American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Hi, Robert here with the Herd Quitter Minute from Pharaoh Cattle Company. We are blessed. I took a moment today to sit on my porch and look around. Sometimes when all the work piles up and the negative news takes center stage, I tend to overlook my blessings. The past 2 days, western Colorado finally received an inch of rain. To some, an inch may not seem like much, but after 3 years of drought, it feels like the Garden of Eden here. Rain to a thirsty soul is a reminder of God's goodness and mercy. I am blessed. Blessed to live in a nation where, although hindered at times, I'm free to choose my own way. A place where the Constitution, although under constant attack, is still our ruler and king. A place where Old Glory, although desecrated and disrespected, still flies proudly from many a flagpole. I'm blessed to live in a place where I can choose how, when, where, and who I worship. I'm blessed to live in a nation where we get to choose our own government. A man or a woman can volunteer for public service when they see a need for change. This past week at the Cattlemen's Convention, I met a young fireball rancher, Danielle Neuschwanger, who is running for governor of Colorado.
So Danielle, tell us why you want to run for governor.
So I am the only native of Colorado on the Republican ticket, but I am also the only livestock owner. And when I look at the political spectrum of what's happened with our state in the last 20 years, it's not the same state that we grew up in. But also, agriculture has kind of been cast by the wayside, and we continually are under attack. We're never on the offensive. And so, you know, when I think about the future of our children, I really think about agriculture and what that means for us. And so I think it's so important to put cowgirl boots back into the Capitol.
All I've got to say is, you go, girl. Jared Polis better watch out. You and I are blessed to live in a place where, due to the hard work and dedication of farmers and ranchers, food is plentiful and the choices have never been more abundant. We forget that all these blessings and freedoms are never guaranteed. They are ours because others have sacrificed and God has given them. As we approach our nation's 245th birthday, I hope you take a moment to count your blessings and be thankful for them. Happy birthday, America! I'll see you next time on the Herd Quitter Minute.
And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.